Undertaker, according to Stone Cold. Well, folks, I tell you, another good matchup of the Austin Bischoff with this Bad Bunny for the World Tag Team Titles. The undefeated team of Law of Resistance, these two French punks, will take on the champions RVD and Kane. Watch it. And yeah, it'll be hot in Houston, Texas.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied by Rob Van Dam. Weighed in at 320 pounds, he is one half of the World Tag Team Champion, Kane.
Well, Jericho and Christian want to leave in a bad way, weren't they?
Yeah, but Austin has got some other plans for him, I think.
And making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Sylvain Grenier from Paris, France. Weighing in at 260 pounds, Rene Dupree, La Resistance.
Well, this will be a one-on-one match. Kane versus Rene Dupree. And the, as you saw as we came back from our commercial break, La Resistance winning the flag match. Sylvain Grenier winning the flag match over RVD. And you saw how that happened to earn the World Tag Team title opportunity deep in the heart of Texas. And King, how do you think the great Texas fans gonna respond?
Oh
my! These Frenchmen down in Houston.
I don't know, but Kane, now, you know, maybe we should all just try to get along. Didn't you see on the news, President Bush actually shook hands with the French President Chirac the other day?
High back body drop by Kane on Rene Dupree.
Didn't mean it, but he shook hands with him.
Thought it was nice the French guy tried to come around after not helping in the war. That's, I guess, their prerogative. These French guys.
Uh-oh, look at this. Look at Kane.
Kane is one bad animal. And at times you see Kane was just absolutely indestructible, seemingly.
You have something personally. Have you been to France?
No. I don't like each snail, though. And I don't think that Gerard Depardieu guy is a very good actor. And my wife has been pretty impressed, right?
They eat a lot more than snails. They eat squab. They eat spuds.
Yeah. They just don't like soap. Things like that. That's just my opinion.
I'm told that they eat a lot of nuts.
Really? What kind of nuts?
They drink Evian water.
Hard knocked down by Kane on Rene Dupree. Well,
and they did invent the only surefire cure for death.
Really?
Yeah, the guillotine.
Well, that's edifying and historic. Side slam by Kane. The thing about this La Resistance is they have yet to lose here on Raw. What surprises me, and I gotta believe that could come to a screeching halt here tonight. Big Red Machine. She's shade under 7 feet tall. Over three. RVD.
What is RVD doing up there?
Now the referee distracted. And he's not distracted now. RVD took down the illegal man Sylvain Grenier. RVD crashed and burned on that high-risk move. And now Rene Dupree, a very talented young man, as is Grenier for that matter. First elbow knocking down Dupree. And Sylvain, he's a cocky son of a gun. Dupree trying to get Grenier down, the low blow. The hook. I don't believe this.
Oh, my gosh.
Are you kidding me?
Here is your winner, Rene Dupree.
Kane took his eye off the ball, and no pun intended.
What?
And then the low. Wait a minute. Stone Cold Steve Austin walking with a purpose, which ain't nothing new to the ring. Austin made that big main event tonight, next. HBK and a Hurricane against Triple H, Rick Flair, and Randy Orton. He's done that earlier.
I know, but what's he doing here now? That's what I want to know.
Boy, there is no telling. How about the Texas Rattlesnake?
Oh, I know. You're going to talk about
RVD,
the redneck
RVD, you are dismissed.
What?
RVD's dismissed for the evening. Well, that wasn't a committee meeting.
Hey, look at me.
Uh-oh.
And while you're looking at me, you bring your ass right into the middle of the ring. What are you doing? And I'm not talking about just right now. I'm talking about last week. I'm talking about your whole damn attitude. I'm talking about every single thing you've been doing. I've been watching you. And you don't know I've been watching you, but I've been watching every single thing you do, Kane. And when I look at you, you ain't got to say nothing to me. When I look at you, I'm not impressed. You're lackadaisical at best. You know, I sit there, I watch your little video, your entrance, your little video thing that comes on. It says, the fire burns within. Where's it at? Do you still want this anymore? You understand what I'm saying to you? You just got rolled up like that. One, two, three. That's it. That's simple. That's that easy to beat you. That's all it takes. I thought you were going to choke slam one of them some bitches right through this mat. You didn't do a damn thing. Can I piss you off tonight? Can I make you mad? That's what I'm asking. Do you feel anything underneath that mask? Let me get the hair out of your ass so you can see me. Huh? Does that make you mad? Huh? Does that do anything to you? Huh?
No.
Look at me. Turn around and look at me. Spin around. Are you getting mad? Are you pissed off yet? What I gotta do to you? How's that? What if I take your little grubby hand and I put it right here? Hey, where's the Kane that beat my ass and took me to hell and back and took my title from me in a first blood match? Does that son of a bitch still breathe? Come here. I'll come over there. I'm going to make it easy for you. You are, without a shadow of a doubt, the sorriest, weakest son of a bitch I think I've ever seen.
Influence people.